option. When we bring this hand deep, the good news that it does, it protects our elbow. We keep talking about it. We don't want to give him our elbow. We don't want to put our lock over here. We just give him the elbow. So the whole thing we're fighting over. So we're going to keep this elbow nice and safe. We're going to bring this forearm, thumb to his face. Lock. This is the technique. The technique is getting the lock. From this position, don't change it. I keep seeing guys change. They go to all this work, and as they start going upside down or start tempering, they bring their hands to here. Everybody see what I'm doing? I don't want our hands here. This is close. This looks similar. It's not the same. You got to be right here. Once I have this lock, to make this a little bit tighter, I'm going to bring my knee. I'm going to punch it right to my lock. This is my lock where my hands are locked. I'm going to take this knee and bring it right to the lock. Right to the lock, right here. The more my partner wants to resist, the tighter it gets. I'm just looking to expose it. We go all the way through, fine. If he wants to belly down, that's fine too.
So you do the judo chop like on that.
Yes. Right here, what coach is asking? He's asking about that lock. He's asking about the part of my thumb. Right here. I'm just putting it on his face. You can go anywhere. Anywhere on his face, and then I lock. To make this tighter, I'm then going to bring my knee to the lock. I'm not kneeing him in the head. Kneeing myself in the lock right here. Just bring that knee to the lock. Now I go to that hip.
There.
Go to that hip. If he bellies down, we're going to wrestle it here. He goes through, we're going to wrestle it in here. Emphasis on this technique, though, is the lock. Do it better. Slow it down. Slow it down a little bit. Come underneath. Find your lock. Get your grip. Bring your knee to the lock. Can we do better?
Yeah.
Go.